Hi everyone, and welcome back to Fitness Friday. I hope you all have had great weeks so far. We have another great workout planned for you this afternoon. It'll be the perfect way to end your work week and start your weekend. You are going to need a chair for today's workout. We're going to have a few exercises today that we're going to incorporate a chair. So when you have a second, I'll be sure to go grab one and bring it to your workout station. Today's exercise is going to be pretty similar to the rest in terms of how it's structured. We're going to start with a warm-up, then we're going to get into our stretching and do our circuit workout, which is going to focus more on strength building today. So we're going to put a number of repetitions on every exercise rather than a time limit. So that will be a little bit different, and we're not going to do any core at the end. We're going to end a little bit early today and let you all start your weekend. So I hope you guys all participate and enjoy, and we're going to get started with our warm-up in just a minute. Alright, for our warm-up today, we're going to do our normal 3-minute warm-up work. So I'll show you our three different exercises that are going to be three different ones this week. We're going to do them all for 30 seconds, and we're going to go through that cycle two times in a row without stopping for a total of 3 minutes. So our three exercises today, we're going to start with foot fire, so the first 30 seconds. So just fire those feet as fast as you can. Second, we're going to do jump rope. So obviously just pretend like you got a jump rope and just taking short, quick jumps. Don't have to come high off the floor. Just like I said, pretend like you've got a jump rope in your hands. So that'll be the second 30 seconds. And the last one is going to be a side-to-side karaoke shuffle. So you can just mirror what I'm doing. You're just going behind that front leg and then in front. And you're just going to go side-to-side 30 seconds. So that's going to be our three 30-second exercises. Like I said, we're going to go through that cycle twice for a total of 3 minutes without stopping. So that'll be our warm-up this week. So get stretched out, get a sip of water if you need, and we're gonna get started with that in just a minute. All right, everyone, we're gonna get started here in about 10 seconds. So remember, our three exercises are gonna be foot fires, jump rope, and the sideways carryover shuffle, and we're gonna go through all three of those twice. So we're gonna get started with the foot fires first in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. 30 seconds foot fire as fast as you can. Good job, everybody. We're halfway there. 10 seconds left. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and into jump rope. Remember, they're just short, quick jumps. You don't have to be, don't have to jump high off the ground. Five, 4, 3, 2, 1, and karaoke. Or just go as far to each side as you can, and then switch directions. Ten seconds left, and then we'll start over with the foot fires. 5 seconds left. And into foot fires. We go through that cycle one more time. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds left, and then jump rope. And jump rope. 15 seconds to go. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. And into the karaoke shuffle. 15 seconds left, and we'll be done with the warm up. And rest. Nice job, everybody. Take a minute, catch your breath, get a sip of water if you need, and we'll start our stretching in just a moment. Alright, for our first stretch, we're going to focus on our lower body for the first two actions. The first one, if you want to spread your legs quite a bit more than shoulder width apart, we're going to go to our right first, then our left, and then down to the middle. So now if you want to go to the right side and just go down as far as you can, if you can touch that, your shoe, that's perfect. I'm not very flexible, as you can see, so I'm sure most of you can get down further than me, but just go down as far as you can to that right side. Just hold it there for 10 to 15 seconds. All right, you can come back up. Now we're going over to the left side. Hold that there, another 10 to 15. Like I said, get as far down as you can. Back up, and now we're just gonna go down to the middle. So if you can touch the floor, that's great. If not, like me, just go as far down as you can. You should feel a nice stretch in your hamstrings for all these, so in the back of those legs. Alright, for our next stretch, we're going to stay focused on our lower body. I know we did some of these on Wednesday as well, so we're just going to bring our knee to our chest. Hold it there for a few seconds. And then we're going to alternate legs. So just spend the next 30 seconds pulling that leg as close to your chest as you can for about 2 to 3 seconds, and then alternate legs. One more each leg. Alright, nice work. For our last stretch, our third and final one today, we're going to focus on the upper body, and we're going to do the same thing we did on Wednesday. So bring that right arm across the chest first, lock it behind that left arm, and really pull it as close to you as you can. Really feel that stretch. Pull it there for a bit. Switch arms now, bring that left arm across the chest, lock it in with that right arm. Hold that there for a bit, and then we're going to do that same thing. We're going to do it each one more time. Alright, switch back to that right arm. Shake your arms out a little bit. Now we're going to do behind the head this time. So bring that right arm behind your head. Put your left hand on that left around that right elbow and pull it back as far as you can. Hold it there. All Now we're gonna shake them out and do that one more time. So we're adding them up first. And last one, left arm. All right, nice job, everybody. We should hopefully be feeling pretty loose now after the warm up and the stretching. Now's the perfect time to go grab your chairs and make sure they're in your workout station, because when I come back, I'm gonna go over our descriptions for the six exercises we're gonna be doing today. All right, now I'm gonna go over our six exercises for today. The first one we're gonna do, like always, we usually start with a squat exercise. So today we're gonna use the chair for our squats, and we're gonna do what's called jump squats. So you're gonna sit down in that chair, sit all the way down, and when you stand up, you're gonna jump as high as you can. If you don't feel comfortable jumping, you can simply just sit down, stand back up, and just do a chair squat. But if you can't jump, you should. But if not, just chair squats are fine. We're gonna do 15 of those. So like I said earlier, today we're gonna focus more on strength building, so we're gonna put a number on every single exercise rather than a time. So we're gonna start with 15 of the chair jump squats. After that, we're gonna go into push-ups. So we're just gonna get down and do 10 push-ups. So make sure you're getting those arms to 90 degrees to get deep enough. If you need to do modified push-ups, that's fine as well. So we've got the jump squats, push-ups. Next, we have jumping lunges. So jumping lunges is just like a normal lunge, like I know we've been doing a lot of. So you're gonna lunge, and then you're gonna jump and put the other leg forward. So that's a jumping lunge. If you can't jump or if you're comfortable, then you can just simply alternate legs and just do a normal lunge. So we're gonna do 10 of those. So 5 each leg and 10 total. Next, we're gonna bring that chair back and we're gonna do what's called dips. So for dips, we're gonna do 10 of them. You want your hands to be on the very edge of that seat. Put your feet out in front of you, up on your heels, and you're just dipping until your elbows get to about 90 degrees if you can, and then back up. So those are dips. Like I said, we're gonna do 10 of those. After dips, we're gonna keep using the chair. We're gonna get down on the ground. I'll adjust my screen, because this is gonna be an ab exercise. So lay with your feet fully extended out in front of you so they're not touching the chair, but they're very, very close to it. Then we're gonna lay down on our backs, raise up the legs, and we're gonna bring our legs over the chair to the left, over the chair to the right side, and we're gonna do 10 total of those, which is 5 each side and 10 total. So you're bringing your legs up and over that chair seat and to the other side. All right, so 10 of those. And then our sixth and final exercise, we're gonna end with 20 jumping jacks. So after all of the more of the strength building ones, we're gonna get our heart rate up then and just simply do 20 jumping jacks to finish it all off. So this is a good time now to grab some water if you need and get everything loosened up. We're gonna get started with the circuit workout in just a minute. And we are gonna do the all six exercises for 4 sets. And we're gonna take 30 seconds between every set. So that's how today is gonna be structured. So we'll get started, like I said, in just a minute with the workout. All right, everyone, we're gonna get started with our first set. So get to your workout station. Make sure you've got your chairs ready for the jump squats we're gonna start with. We are going to start in about 5 seconds. So make sure we're ready. Like I said, have those chairs ready to go. We're gonna start in 4, 3, 2, 1, and 15 jump squats. It's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, and last one, that's 15. Now we're going right into 10 push-ups. And we'll try and do these. I know we're not doing time limits, we're doing numbers, so we'll try and do them at my pace. If you get ahead, that's fine. You can either wait for us then or do a couple extra repetitions. So going down to 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and 10. After push-ups, we have 10 jumping lunges, so 10 total, 5 each leg. Remember, if you feel comfortable jumping, go for it. If not, you can just do normal lunge. We can start with those. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job, everybody. Take a few seconds, get your breath, get your chairs ready, because we've got 10 dips next. Remember, for dips, you put your hands on the very edge of the seat, walking your feet forward so that you're doing your heels. I'm doing 10 of these. It's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. Now we're down on the floor into leg raises. So you can keep that chair right where it is. We're gonna do 10 leg raises or 5 each side. Bring those legs up to the left and right of the chair, just enough, high enough to get over the seat. And that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and 10. All right, now we're gonna finish it off with 20 jumping jacks. We're gonna start those in 3, 2, 1, and go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last one, 20. Nice work, everybody. Got our first set out of the way. Take a 30-second rest, and we'll be right back for set number 2. Great work on that first set, everybody. You should have all had a chance to get some water and be ready for set number 2. Like I said earlier too, let's try and all stick at the same pace. So try and go with my count if you can. If you get ahead, that's fine. You'll just either get a little extra rest time or you can do some extra reps. If you get a little behind, that's fine too. You can go at your own pace or you can just do as many as you can. And when we switch exercises, you can switch with us. Like I said, just do as many as you can while we're still doing it. So. Whatever suits you best. We're gonna go ahead and get started in about 5 seconds for our second set. And we're gonna start in 4, 3, 2, 1, and jump squats. So jump if you can. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, and 15. Nice work, everybody. We're gonna drop down into the push-up position. We got 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. All right, back to your feet. We've got 10 jumping lunges if you can. So 5 each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. Nice job, everybody. Grab those chairs again. We got 10 dips. Take a few deep breaths. Get that heart rate back under control. Now it's time to walk your feet out. Get your hands on the edge of that chair. And we got 10 dips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more, 10. Nice work, everybody. Now we'll get down to the floor. Keep the chair where it is, and we got leg raises. 10 total and 5 each side. Gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and 10. We'll wrap up this second set with 20 jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, one more, 20. Nice work, everybody. Set number 2 is done, we're halfway there. Get a water break, and we'll be right back. Started with set number 3. Everyone's doing great work so far, so get those chairs ready. Remember to in those jump squats, when you squat on these, we're not going for speed. You want to use good form when you squat onto the chair and then explode and jump as high as you can when you stand back up. So you're not going for speed for these 15. You're going to just try and explode off that chair and get as much height as you can. So we're going to start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, 15, nice work. Now we'll get down to the push-up position. We got 10 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. We'll get back to our feet. Now we got 10 jumping lunges, or 5 each leg. Remember, if you can't jump, that's fine. Just do 10 normal lunges. Gonna start those in 3, 2, 1, and lunge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and 10. All right, get those chairs ready. Take a few deep breaths before we start the dips. Get that heart rate under control. All right, we're getting ready to dip. Walk those feet out, hands on the edge of the chair, and 10 dips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10. All right, back down to the floor for leg raises. 5 each side and 10 total. You're gonna start that in 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Remember, you're bringing them low, but not touching the ground. 9, one more, and 10. All right, we'll finish off set number 3 with 20 more jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1, and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, one more, 20. Good job, everybody. We got 3 sets down and 1 more to go. Take a 30-second rest, and we'll get right back. Great job, everybody. We've got our 4th and final set. We're going to start in just about 10 seconds, so get those chairs ready. Let's make our final set our best set. Remember, we're starting with 15 jump squats, and like I said before, we're not going for speed on the jump squats. We're trying to get as much height as we can. So we're going to start those in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and squat. That's 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, 11, 12, 13, 14, last one, and 15. All right, we'll get down to the push-up position. Got 10 push-ups. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. Good job, everybody. Now we got 10 lunges, jumping lunges, 5 each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. Grab that chair again. We got 10 dips. Take a deep breath or two. Get that heart rate back under control. And we're gonna start dips. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10. down on the ground for leg raises. 10 total, 5 each side. We're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, go. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, one more, 10. All right, 20 jumping jacks, then we're done. We're gonna start those in 3, 2, 1, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Halfway, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Last one, 20. Nice job, everybody. Clap it up, give yourself a round of applause. You all did awesome work. Like I said, we're not going to do any core routine today. It's Friday, so go enjoy your weekends. Hope you all had a good workout. Have a great weekend, and we will see you all on Monday.